Alright, what's up everybody? MikeBlackNWhite here with another Draft League week. We're going against the King, folks. Mr. Only one loss. One game dropped outside of that loss. And this is what we're going to bring. We got Guzzlord, who I've been trash-talking a lot in our group chat Discord, but really supports that. Wyguard for Precipice Blades and Snarl. Knock off. Snarl to get him back. Brick break to break screens. Shuka Berry, Tapu Koko, max special attack, max speed. Guzzlord is max HP, max special defense. Probably shouldn't be modest nature. Probably should be physical. Might try to change that quick. Rash, max special attack, 76 HP, 180 defense. Reshiram, Will-O-Wisp, Protect, Dragon Pulse, Fusion Flare. Probably should be Draco Meteor. Tornadoes, Icy Wind, Tailwind, Rain Dance, Brick Break, our boy Ludicolo, Giga Drain Scald, Fake Out Protect, Confei with, a lot of this stuff is not right, so we are gonna just change this. And I wanted to, okay. First things first. Let's see what we got for this. Oh, there it is. Poison Berry for our Confei. Not Meowth. Let's see, what do we have for mints? Attack will grow more easily, defense will grow, special attack, speed. No, we're just gonna do it. I mean, I don't think it's gonna change that much, to be honest with everybody. And if it is, well, you can see here why I lost. Everyone has the right berry. Everyone's moves are right, everyone's spread should be right. So real talk, I stayed up a little late last night testing and building. My youngest decided that was the night where she wasn't going to sleep really, so I am running on a collective 3 hours of sleep from coming home from work. So I might be quiet, I might make some bizarre choices, but I hope everyone enjoys the ride. Right, he says he's almost ready, so we're gonna just get this going. For sure, just... Yeah. Alright. Still sticking in Spike Myth, because... Gotta keep what's been working. Thanks again to NHA37 for helping me test and making me realize all my mistakes. Appreciate you, man. Really do. Stay hydrated, everybody. Alright, let's talk about what I think. Really think he's going to be Groudon, Venusaur. Reshiram is Lumberry for Sleep Powder and possibly Thunder Wave shenanigans. So I am no speed into Reshiram. However, with Tailwind and Venusaur at -1 from Icy Wind, I will outspeed. So game one, the plan is lead. Tornadus Reshiram. He's going to bring, hopefully, Venusaur, Groudon, Gyarados, which is the main reason Coco's here. Venusaur, Groudon, Gyarados. I'm blanking so hard on what his team is. He's gonna bring Pokemon. Darn it, what were they? Morgrem? The king is ready. Good luck. Have fun. about the rules. I guess I'll decide. I don't know what the etiquette is on that. If anyone wants to comment down below. Look, have fun. Alright. Shoot the sash, life orb, glum. Yeah, I think this is it. I'm scared of Moltres Galar as well. I'm being real with everybody. What else did we test with? Umbreon. Alright. Alright, Gyarados. No Venusaur. No Venusaur. So, Aromatisse. Interesting. Okay. I think we're gonna go. This is interesting. Originally I had Snorlax and now I'm regretting bringing Guzzlord or Snorlax, Copperajah. I think this is why I do game warned. He's still deciding as well. Because I need Coco in case he brings Gyarados. No Morgrem. That's interesting to note. Really regret Lumberry now, but... What is this thing's... Okay, this... Copperajah's trash defensively, though. So that makes it awesome for me. Aw, beautiful. Beautiful lead card. Dream card, whatever this is called now. Alright, I'm so nervous here. Umbreon and Aromatisse. Okay, that's not what I wanted to see at all. Alright, so I think we're gonna protect. Does this thing get? Does Aromatisse get? Trick Room. So now, this is where I wish I was Defiant. If I was Defiant, like, this game just becomes really out of hand really fast. Trick Room. Okay, it does get Trick Room. Okay, not really what I wanted to see, but, okay. We can work around this. So I think we're gonna go Ludicolo. Moonblast. Yep. Alright, so I think I'm gonna have to bring comping next game. But I think this is okay. So I can slow play this. I want to stall out Trick Room here. Three turns left. Okay. I think I'm gonna go for a little bit of damage. Might as well Icy Wind. Moonblast into Ruby. With Foul Play into it as well. Oh, Tornadus. Crit, okay. Hate to see it. Yeah, I'm in a really bad spot here. Man, okay, I gotta figure out what to do here. Next game. I even considered Bronze on 2 last minute when I was driving home from work. This looks a little bad for me, but I wouldn't say it's over yet. Gets a double, that's good. Minus one on each. I mean, he's just going to put up screens again. I mean, trick room again. Gonna have to reveal a lot of information here, but that's not good. Okay, so Citrus. I think he's going to Dynamax a Robotese here, 100% of the time. Alright. I think I just have to play Super Aggro here. Because, like, he's going to Snarl. He's going to Moonblast. I have no special defense, so this is not gonna be too much. Into, okay, Coco, yeah. That makes sense. But yeah, I don't think I can beat Umbreon anymore. Yeah, that was the right play by him. That has to be, like, max. Man. I should have brought Snorlax. This was not good. I mean, I might as well just try to take a kill. Don't know what to do. Okay. You see it at the end, but I don't think it mattered. Well, I guess I DC'd. But he won anyway, so... alright. Alright, so I think I need Compay this game. I think I need Compay. So he knows for sure I don't have Taunt on Tornadus. Which is a problem. Also, I'm pretty sure my Volt Switch is supposed to be Thunderbolt on this Coco, but that is not really gonna matter here. So now I am in trouble a bit. You have nothing. Alright. Have fun. One, two. Alright. Just gotta think differently. Crowd on around tease. Okay. I'm Shuka, so I can live a hit from Groudon. So I think I'm gonna do this. I don't think he's going. He might max Groudon right into Coco, but I'm going to live that hit. Withdraws it. Okay, good. 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 Umbreon. Yes. Crit. Snarl. Yep. We'll be right back. I gotta think maybe Groudon's weakness policy then. So I can't Giga Drain. Really annoying. Thought he might. I was considering doing Ludi into Tornadoes, but I didn't risk it. Got some defense into Ludicolos, so hopefully this can live. This is true. So he's probably going to assume I have Tornadoes. Helping games. So this might kill them. I mean, realistically, yes, Gyarados in the back. Oh, Umbro, why are you so bulky? This is a play. This gets redirected into
you Bulker on it.
I gotta take out Volcarona with my last turn of max. Second, 1v1 this Groudon. Okay. Iceman, please don't miss in case this is Sash. Struggle bug? Okay, wait, so... Oh, I wasn't in Tailwind! Okay. And a crit. No, I wouldn't yeah, I'm gonna call to protect. Man, I feel like that crit mattered a bit. Yes, I want to keep this lead card. Alright, everybody, the king still reigns. Lost an unfortunate crit, but that's the way she goes, folks. Shout out to Jario for... I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name. I am so sorry. I'm so tired. But great games. Like, game one, out-prepped me so hard. Didn't expect that. Game two, I think we played really, really well. Just that crit... I don't know if it mattered or not, but I think it made a little bit of a difference. Anyways, that's it, everybody. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next week. Bye-bye.